Growing up, my Amma had very high hopes on me when it came to education.
So, what must you do?
I must get all A for my subjects.
Why?
So we can show Aunty Komati who's the best.
No, I mean the other reason. What's the other reason?
So I can be successful and work in the office with aircon and everything.
Okay, good boy. Now go do your homework. Go.
But sadly, I wasn't the brightest student in school.
Why did you get this one wrong?
Then 10 times 8, 80, 11 times 8, 88, 12 times 8, 96.
Okay, 13 times 8, how much?
Your father and I working 26 hours a day so that you can study. That is your only job. That one also you cannot do properly.
Ma, I got number 2 in class.
Why never get number 1? Give me a book, let me check. Why this one you got wrong?
Mama, this one, old one. You already scolded me for this last month.
Oh, okay. Then this one, what you got wrong?
How about this? We stop your schooling, I get you a job at a restaurant, you sit there and wash plate every day, okay, huh? What?
Things did not improve when I went to secondary school.
Okay, you got 3 A's, 2 B's for UPS, sir. Komati, sir, got 5 A's. Therefore, we have moved from Ipoh to KL to start a fresh new life. No more playing around. We are in the end game now. Whatever it takes, you're getting straight A's for SPM, okay?
Okay, Amma. I will not let you down. Whatever it takes.
Onnala padathadhukku rendu moodu yerma natta vechirukalam.
Eventually, I somehow made it into university. And this time, I was determined to make my Amma proud. So I studied my butt off. And sure enough, after 4 years,
Mommy!
Ma! I made it!
What?
I graduated!
Are you serious? You actually did it? My son graduated?
Yes!
Did you cheat?
What nonsense you are talking about me?
I'm so proud of you, my son! I always knew you could do it! Now wait a minute for 5 minutes, I'm gonna go make a call. Hello, what's up, Komati?
As strict as she was while I was growing up, and as scary as she can be, there was never a day that I questioned her intentions. All she ever wanted was the best for me. By the way, Ma, I thought this would be the best time to do this. This is my girlfriend, Ma.
You look quite familiar, huh?
Yeah, Ma. Aunty Komati's daughter.